Nigerian leading female billionaire, Florence Olakija, is the longer the world's richest black woman according to Forbes. She was displaced by 40-year-old Isabel dos Santos, the oldest daughter of Angolan president, José Eduardo dos Santos. Isabel has been buying more shares of publicly traded companies in Portugal, including shares in a bank and a cable TV company. Those stakes, combined with assets she owns in at least one bank in Angola, have pushed her net worth over the $1 billion mark, making her Africa's number one woman billionaire. However, Mrs. Olakija is still the richest woman in Nigeria.